Today, we are very proud to announce the latest development in the evolution of the Institute for Product Realization, a partnership with UofL, LLC, the Northbrook, Illinois-based global science safety company. UofL has made a big push in the additive manufacturing arena, which also is an area of excellence for the Speed School of Engineering. Today, we are announcing a partnership that will combine our capabilities to establish the UofL Additive Manufacturing Competency Center at the University of Louisville.
We looked around the world, and frankly, it was hard to find a place as good as the University of Louisville, as the Speed School, and of this Advanced Manufacturing Center. And so therefore, it's a great pleasure for us to be investing as a partner here. We look forward to a very long partnership as together we learn how to do advanced manufacturing, how to do additive manufacturing, how to transform manufacturing and products for the 21st century.
With this training facility, Kentucky will keep up. Kentucky will be many steps ahead of the rest of the nation in training workers in advanced manufacturing and how to work on sophisticated machines like 3D printers and rapid prototypers. This will be a training hub for engineers and professionals from all across the country, and we look forward to its opening.
Kentucky has a great history as a manufacturing state, and we're proud of being a manufacturing state. Consumers will always have a demand for the latest gadget and products. We as consumers like to consume products, and so there'll be a need for manufacturing, and the important thing is that we produce goods and services here in Kentucky and create those good-paying jobs here in our economy, here in the Louisville-Jefferson County area in Kentucky. And to do that, we have to understand that we produce differently and must produce differently in the future than we have in the past.